Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new.
Hey everybody, so I wanted to just give a really quick update with how the HBCU Walking Billboard is going right now. But the cool part about what Bennett was able to do was they galvanized an entire globe. Like,
morning everybody, I don't have a lot of time, so I want to hurry up and post this wonderful conclusion to yet another successful HBCU Walking Billboard.
That when adversity comes our way, we have a tendency to be very resilient and innovative and find ways in which to survive.
Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer and who catch all the hair. But they don't have so very long before their judgment day.
We're here today because we all were in somewhat impacted a part of the incident that happened in.
It's gonna leave that. And when I'm sitting in this room, I see all of these leaders around the circle who really care about their community and keeping it safe.
If we all lend a hand, the only thing we have to do is put it in our minds. Surely things will work out. They do it every time.
Love my education. I just don't take it for granted. I'm a 2018 Missouri Boy State former senator.
The world won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me.
That even in your darkest hour, we are here, and we are here to stay.